Well, that was really something.
I'll say. King George sure learned a valuable lesson about being selfish.